speed locks are pretty. Let me know when it's clear. Cause I'll be smashing up this thing. Waiting, she's about two-thirds of the way up.
Dude, it's good to see you.
Yeah, dude, it's been a long time.
2 years. Time flies, doesn't it?
Too fast. Don't fucking cross that shit up. She's down to like 4 right now. Yeah, she wasn't on the throttle going up. She just kind of walked up it. And you gotta smash that shit. Been wheeling that much? There she goes. Just don't bust the shaft. Just hang out here for those guys.
You're okay. You don't have to come back.
For it, well, I guess we can take our time going up it, if there is such a thing.
Hey, John, can you pull up just a little bit? So that way Cody can maybe get up right where you're at. Okay, just go back up there, park behind Kevin. Kevin's pulling forward. Go ahead. Pull up. No, go ahead. Pull up behind Kevin.
Second. I gotta
Tell me where it's at.
It's on the passenger side floor here. I fucking gave it everything I had going up that time.
What do you just... You gotta turn the thing all the way around or just turn it halfway?
I think you turn it all the way around. I've only used it once because it usually don't get stuck.
Try it out.
ARB bag. It should be on the side. It's on one side or the other. Take up the slack a little bit until it's tight so it don't fucking spin over itself. You good? Reminds me of Dean.
All right, bring it in.
Brakeline Hill over at Liberty.